This is one of those games where honestly we're the bigger team, a little stronger in most of the positions. Kevin, their coach, does a really good job. I think he's taking that program in the right direction, but we are the bigger team. So we really are going to focus on just us. Not so much, we have a scouting report. My assistant coaches are doing a good job focusing on that and getting a plan down, but it's about us. We saw a ton of, you know, different defensive showings with, you know, hey, all of a sudden they're in a running jump pressure full court, now they're in a 2-2-1 zone pressure. You know, they were in man half court, they were in trapping zones half court. So we saw so much, so it was hard to get a good groove of the game. I was pleased at a couple different things. Mostly I was pleased to be able to show on film to our kids, hey, this is why we're working on this so much, we're not great at it yet. You know, we've made a ton of adjustments offensively, not starting over just because two exhibitions didn't go exactly how we planned, but hey, let's help the flow a little bit. And defensively, we just got better. We're not very good at ball screens before going into those exhibitions. I think our kids have taken leaps and bounds on those. The pace is just way different, you know. I don't know, I just look up at the clock and I see 7 minutes left. I'm like, that was a quick first half. Nope, that was, you know, that was just the first quarter. So it's an adjustment, but at the same time, you know, I haven't had enough games where we really dove into, there's a huge difference yet, but it is a little different feel. I'm still getting used to it. Yeah, it's a huge impact. If either one of our pokes are in foul trouble, we're in trouble. We harp that with our wings. I've done enough interviews where everyone knows I'm going to play my top kids a lot. So they need to stay out of foul trouble so I can keep them on the court. Especially C, though. I mean, we're stronger. We're huge. You know, obviously, when we play offensively and C's out, it changes things. But I'm going to give a lot of credit to Allie Community. She sometimes makes our offense work harder because she's running so much faster up the court in transition. She knows when to screen and kind of relieve pressure on the post. Our practices go as we have high energy and we compete. So when the energy is kind of low, I just feel like the level of competition within the environment is just poor. And we are not a good enough, no team is good enough to not have that high intensity level. And we just don't acknowledge that. You know, we have to fix it right off the bat. Going in, they're excited and they're hungry to play somebody else and hopefully go beat up on somebody if we have the right mindset and we stay true to our plan. But we are that team, and I'm just, you know, that coach where if it's not good enough, it's not good enough. There's no gray area. It's either you're here and you're focused or you're checked out and it's not good enough, you're wasting my time, let's start again tomorrow. So they've been much better and I think they're ready to go on Saturday.